Brand Nubian. Here we are. I fast traveled and I changed clothes to get out of the rain. I'm now Seattle Seahawks Aloy. And I opened up one of those loot boxes and I got some of those echo coils, the thing on the right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and craft that. It's pretty dope. Right in the fucking head. That was brutal, bro. Thank you, Mr. Turkey, for your bounty. Turkey lurkey. Turkey jerky. One of these on him.
Keep quiet now.
Oh, nothing happened. It halves him. I thought it would blow his ass up.
Clear that up later.
Whoa, that's pretty. This game is so pretty that if you just get a little bit high, just a little elevated, like high up, it's beautiful almost anywhere. Oh. man. I gotta stop doing that. I gotta take the damn potion, yo. Harriet Joy dies. Whoa. September 2nd, 2063. Whoa. I'll be an old ass man. Woo! Whoa! I'm gonna be an old ass dude. 2063! If I make it that far, good lord. Infamous bioterrorist and naysay doomed cult member Harriet Choi has died of lung cancer at the age of 54. Choi, whose religious beliefs prevented her from seeking treatment, released a statement last year reading in part, "I am dying as always." Yeah, isn't that true? "And none are far behind me. I remain steadfast." Father Globe is in his death throes. He is ready to die. Father Globe. Are you talking about Mother Earth? Maybe she's not. Maybe there's a guy named Father Globe. But you scorn Father Globe. Rather than help him slough off filth, you condescend, insist you know what's best. Now you've had your claw back and think you will live forever, but the grave remains no less spacious than before. Oh. Joy serving a life sentence in Punitech Inc.'s Alpha Campus for engineering the new plague. Oh. Viral cocktail that scourged New York, London, Moscow, Tokyo, and Shanghai in, 2039. The decision to imprison Choi for life rather than execute her was met with widespread outrage, but information she provided in exchange for the sentence led to the arrest of 16 higher ranking members of the Harris cult, and ultimately naysay Dune's collapse. Whoa. So not only was she fucking crazy, she squealed too. She's the worst of the worst. She's the worst on both sides. Damn. But she was a big step in ending the fucking world as they knew it. Good lord, what year is this now? It better be like fucking 24 something. Hey, with the music, child. The things are way over there, and they're just fucking watching. Oh, wait. Somebody over here. I'm not worried about it.
Another signal.
Enter the long neck. Big ass. Look, your boy. See you.
Sun's headed for the west. Keep my guard up. been able to override you with her. Now I'm gonna learn that.
What are you saying, girl? Take this one, guy. My boy is killing them.
I must be closing in on the signal.
Whoa. Spaceship. Seahawks Aloy. It's pretty dope right there.
be another way. Something nearby is sending that signal.
Checking the stats, okay. Does it track deaths on here? Because that is half and half right there. I was kind of wondering if you got hit by it, would it completely kill you? And the answer is yes. The answer is most definitely yes. But I wasn't trying to get that. I was like, I wanted to see if I could walk through the legs. That's... It doesn't track. Track deaths on here. I'm gonna forgive that one, okay? Because that was half and half. I half didn't mean to do that, but I was getting really close on purpose for like a photo op. About it. I was wondering if it would kill you. So now I know. So the next death, that's a real death. Next time it runs into me, now I know for sure. I can laugh that one off, kind of. I'm still kind of pissed because I saw a death on screen. But that was testing boundaries. I think I did that before too. Didn't I jump off the fucking cliff at the beginning of the game? All right, that was just a test. All right. We're starting back for real.
Thank you.
think I can leap onto the tarmac from here. Now to climb up to its head.
Up. Maybe we should think about this. What am I going to do in the event of a real death? It's going to break me. I mean, I'm doing very good right now. Well, at least I was before that. I saw that, but that put some fear into my ass, though. Whoa, look at that. I want to know what that fucking spider thing is, man. I want to know. He show me. I want to know if the stranger like me. Are the words of that song? Oh, Lord. Could I do this in real life, you ask? I'm gonna go ahead and say no. She's jumping pretty high. Probably couldn't do this. Maybe, I don't know. I mean, ooh. I know I wouldn't want to. I would never volunteer to. Like, I would never, it would never be something that I would want to know. I would need to know about myself. I would only do this if it was a post-apocalyptic world, and this is the only way to find answers and knowledge and truth. Woof. The photos on this thing are just too good. Where's that moon at? Is the moon gone?
I know. when you want to be poked in the head either.
Oh, you care about this, huh? All the other animals you slaughtered? Do you care about their comfort?
And sends what it sees to other machines.
This is where I need to be. I didn't came down, over there. I done came down. What? Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. Those things are just invincible. They don't even fucking try to fuck with that. But why not? I'd be like, why couldn't one of the bigger dinosaurs come over here and fuck that thing up? It doesn't have any weapons or anything like that. It just walks a fucking circle. What a beautiful... That's so cool. Beautiful design, man. Have a horse. Because I gotta ride a cowboy. That
good for
is
an old
disgusting.
Remedy. This must be the rise Soma's runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus.
That looks good, man.
Arrow shards. Braves were crafting ammunition here.
Damn, he's booking. Oh, in real time. Bobby Tony. Thank you, Mr. Raccoon. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mr. Raccoon.
Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Something else. You're so fucking goofy. That's all you do.
You're beautiful, but that's all you do.
Sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Effects, yo. Do this.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that Sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
You know why they've said that to me since I was a kid.
Killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Oh, I almost fell off. Come on, Sona. Never be too prepared. Whatever the fuck it is you're about to take me to. Looks like I'm chasing after her.
Hours ago, I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Damn, all right.
Easier when I was a kid.
Thank you.
battle with that dude.
You cannot escape our grasp. I've still never used a trap. It would have been crazy to fight in here, man. Yeah, I'm down to bare health now. That hunter shot me with some good arrows, man.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach. I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here?
What the fuck are you doing here, Varl?
I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
Are you dead, Varl?
I did. Until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around. See if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Damn, just like a black mother. In the year 2466, black moms are still saying the same shit. Oh, they ain't moving like that, though. Damn, son, I saw you glitch. This game, man, it's so beautiful, but it's still a little sloppy.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The Ring of Metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Deer. What is this? I think I should do is go back to Mother's Watch. I think there's something there that I missed. Here at the end, tail end here. We got three. What was I looking for? Well, I have that, huh? Okay, yeah. Doubles the capacity of the medicine pouch. Let's go ahead and probably do that, huh? Some health going on here. What else here? Under reflexes, probably should do that. Only have the one, right? I can craft my own. Rabbit bone. Thank you. All right. Pretty good episode there. I think we're going to end it there, guys. We're going to go back before we go forward. I'll see you on the next one. Brandubian.